was, you know, touching the little doodads that were around, the little decorations and whatnot. She was told not to do it. And she kept doing it. And then she was told not to do it again. This went back and forth until finally, you know, my uncle said, "Look, Carrie, stop doing it." And she turned around and told him, "My life, my way." Now, you know, that might sound like, you know, a spoiled child, but I have to tell you, and I'm not just saying this as a father, that couldn't be further from the truth. Carrie is such a warm, loving, compassionate person, down to earth, so well grounded. You know, I'm just, she knows what she wants, and she knows who she is, and I'm so proud of you as a daughter, as a business partner, and as a friend. I love you. I love you both so much. And it's a really long journey. So I want you to remember these final thoughts, right? Number one, respect one another, always. Back each other up, don't let each other down. Number two, always communicate and talk to one another. Don't let little problems become big problems. You know, get out in front of it. Number three, always make time for yourselves. You know, always keep falling in love, don't forget. And most important of all, along the way, don't forget to live your dash.
I, Anthony.
Take you, Carrie. For my lawful wife.
My lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
I, Carrie.
Take you, Anthony.
For my lawful husband.
For my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Stone.